you sent for me, sir?
Yes, Doctor. Sit down. Look, this perhaps may be nothing, but I've been feeling a bit odd of late. Fatigued. And now I got this damned headache.
A what?
Headache. Surely you know what a headache is.
Of course. But I don't often encounter them.
The reason is obvious, of course. What are the Ferengi up to? Standby Enterprise. Standby for what?
I don't see a thing wrong.
No, neither can I. Unless they're baiting some kind of trap.
With your head? I see nothing physically wrong, but I want to run some additional scans in sickbay.
Doctor, all I've got is...
is an order to report to sickbay. From the only person aboard this ship who can give you an order.
Captain, from First Officer. They're finally sending a message.
On my way, number one. Sorry, Doctor. Duty calls. You're always accustomed to getting your own way, Doctor.
Only when my way makes sense, Captain. There's still 40 minutes until the Ferengi beam over. I'll have these scans done in 10.
Seems an awful lot of effort for something as simple as a headache.
As simple? You should not have a headache unless there's something wrong, sir. It may be true that headaches were once quite common. That was in the days before the brain was charted, before we understood the nature of pain, when we were suffering from things such as the common cold.
So what's the cause of my headache?
I haven't the slightest idea. Feel better?
Pain's gone.
Medical fakery. The pain is actually still there. It's just cloaked. I'll want further exams.
Doctor.
When the Ferengi matter is settled.